What does SpongeBob have anything to do with water?